is Maria Muhammad. We are students from Lunkutu Junior Secondary School. We are here to learn our voice on GBV, gender-based violence against women and girls, to my power rights.
My name is Nafisat Abdullahi Ali.
My name is Sarah Maisak Muhammad.
My name is Ino Abubakar Ino.
My name is Haruna Abubakar.
My name is Musa Wabagana Koribe.
My name is Zuhaira Isaac Mohammed.
Now that you have met my fellow colleagues, let's hear from you, Nafisat.
Let me talk about gender. What is gender? Gender refers to the conceptualized roles, behaviors, activities, and attributes that a given society considers appropriate for men and women. It is different from each community, village, family, and country.
And you, Inwa?
Okay, let me talk about who is perpetrator. Perpetrator refers to any person, woman, man, or child who commits or alleged to have committed an act of gender-based violence.
Who is a survivor? A survivor is a person, woman, man, or child who suffered any act of gender-based violence or human rights violation.
Gender-based violence, GBV, is an umbrella term for any harmful act that is perpetrated against a person's will, and that is based on socially ascribed gender differences between males and females. GBV acts are grouped under six types. Firstly, rape. What is rape? Rape is a non-consensual penetration, however slight, of the vagina, anus or mouth with a penis or other body part of perpetrator. Also include penetration of the vagina or anus with an object, wood, gun, water, or drunk body.
Sexual assault means it's any form of non-consensual sexual contact that does not result in or include penetration. Examples: attempted rape, as well as unwanted kissing, pounding, or touching of genitalia and buttocks. This incident type does not include rape, that is, where penetration has occurred.
Physical assault or violence. What is physical assault or violence? Physical assault or violence is an act of physical violence that is not sexual in nature. Examples are hitting, slapping, choking,
clubbing, burning, shooting, of any weapons, acid attacks, or any other act that result in pain, discomfort, or injury.
The other types of GBV are early or forced marriage, denial of resources, opportunities, and services. Firstly, what is early or forced marriage? Early or forced marriage refers to marriage of an individual against her or his will. Forced marriage. It refers to marriage of an individual who have not reached 18 years based on International Convention on Child Rights. Early marriage, it is also a forced marriage. Denial of resources, opportunities, and services. Most of the time, withheld by an intimate partner, family members, household resources, to the detriment of the family's well-being, prevented by one's intimate partner to pursue livelihood activities.
Sexual exploitation means any actual or attempted abuse of a position of vulnerability, differential power or trust, sexual purposes, including but not limited to profiting monetarily, socially or politically from the sexual exploitation of another.
Sexual abuse means the actual or threatened physical institution of a sexual nature, whether by force or under unequal aggressive conditions.
Emotional psychological violence. What is emotional psychological violence? Implication of mental or emotional fear or injury. Example, drugs or physical or sexual violence, intimidation, humiliation, forced isolation, stalking, harassment, unwanted attention, remark, gestures of writing words and a sexual and or menacing nature. Destruction of cherished things.
Thank you very much, Adama. Now that we have talked about all forms of GBV, we would like to tell you how to report any case of GBV in your location or communities. My colleague here will set the ball rolling. Over to you, Musa Babagana.
Thank you, Mariam.
You can report by oral, written, there is a form in English, Hausa, Kanuri, etc. Anonymity but is encouraged sharing your personal information for complementary information in case of investigation. You are encouraged to share any information that you hear, see, or suspect.
Whom can I report GBV or SEA cases? Reach out to community volunteers,
CBCPC or SBCPC.
Case management report decks in your school and came to be linked to case managers or CEA focal point.
What happened after my report? The case's managers proceed to work with survivor and link them to need services. SEA are investigated and handled within a minimum of 28 days. If investigation proves an SEA report as false, it doesn't matter. Thank you.
Thank you everyone for your time. This is the end of our presentation in support of 16 Days Activism Campaign. We hope that our time here has been impactful. Bye for now.